do y'all song that I wrote with Guy. You wanted to hear the Finland preacher. I don't know if I can up for that, but I've got the Death of Sis Draper. I don't think we're doing that later on. Let's see. Let's go. Sis had a guitar picker named Kentucky Sue, and everywhere old Sis played, Sue was picking too. They worked their way from town to town, she fiddled away out west. Every town they blew through, they said Sis was the best. They played the dances, played the bars neath the western stars. Sis was getting on in years, she'd lifted pretty hard. Burned both ends of the candle, broke a many a heart. With a snowstorm coming on, they thought that they'd just wait it out and play the El Patron. Then some old gal with coal black eyes was in a jealous tip. She was quite sure that her old man was slipping around with Sis. She was a waitress at the El Patron out on the edge of town. She poisoned Sis's whiskey and Sis just drank it down. Sis started feeling poorly, so she laid her fiddle down. Shallow grave, and they laid Sis down beneath that ground with a fiddle in a coffin case. Kentucky Sue played Shady Grove on an old beat up guitar. With the tears a rolling down her face, she took it pretty hard. And somewhere in the distance, you could hear a mission bell. Some folks go to heaven, and some folks go to hell. Sister Draper went to Arkansas, that's all there is to tell.